Hi, I'm Rachel Searle. I'm the Head of Work-Based Learning in Gower College, Swansea. An apprenticeship is a training programme where you earn while you learn. So you're employed by an employer and you work with them and learn skills on the job. So apprenticeships are a fantastic way of bringing new talent into your organisation through recruiting new individuals or upskilling some of your existing individuals as well. So very much part of your workforce planning. If you're finding it difficult to recruit, we can support you in that. We can advise what apprenticeships, we can advise what wording to put into things and help you grow your teams. We offer over 40 different areas that you can do apprenticeships in. So there's the things you would perhaps think of initially, like construction and engineering, childcare and care. But we've also got apprenticeships in laboratory science, in fashion and textiles, in digital and social media, apprenticeships in accountancy and leadership and management. There are so many. You can use apprenticeships for upskilling where you've got individuals new to a job role that you want to develop. Perhaps you want to just change the direction because your organisation has different needs. So, for example, we will have apprentices who have started with us at a level 2 and they're now on a level 4 or 5 working their way through that organisation. We've got apprentices in organisations such as Swansea Council, for example, where their team of managers are on a higher level apprenticeship continuing to develop their skills. They can be used to support you in your career development as an individual, but support an organisation to just move with the times. The training for apprenticeships is all fully funded, so employers don't have to pay, learners don't have to pay for any of that. If you've got a training need, or if you're an individual who wants to develop your skills, just contact us and we can explain.